say the same.
Sorry, I don't know.
Newton's first law of motion. An object continues at a state of rest or a state of motion at a constant speed along a straight line unless compelled to change that state by a net force.
Newton's second law of motion, force equals mass times acceleration.
Now the other way, go.
Oh!
Just go turn around again. I got it going.
I want to ask you a bunch of questions. I want to have them answered immediately.
Centripetal force and friction. Compare the maximum speeds which a car can safely negotiate an unbanked turn, radius of 50 meters in dry weather, coefficient of static friction equals 0.9, and icy weather, coefficient of static friction equals 0.1.
Solution. Since the car does not accelerate in a vertical direction, the weight, mg, of the car is balanced by the normal force, so force equals mg. So the answer on the dry road is 21 meters per second, as compared to the icy road, which is 7 meters per second.
Heat is supplied to the engine at a relatively high temperature from a place called the hot reservoir. Part of the input heat is used to perform work by the working substance of the engine, which is the material within the engine that actually does the work. The remainder of the input heat is rejected at a temperature lower than the input energy to a place called the cold reservoir.
Coming to turn one, don't forget, he had just stopped. Watch this car move right here. Something breaks on that car. He just clears the trap. Oh. And huge contact with the Armco. And watch as Jimmy climbs out of the car and says, yeah, guys, I'm okay.
And whatever comes our way, yeah. No.
and lightning. Heavy metal thunder racing with the wind. And the feeling that I'm we were born, born to be wild. We can climb so high. I never wanna die. Born to be wild. Born to be wild.
Let the sound take you away.